हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द आईटीसी प्लेलिस्ट। एंड दिस इज, यू कैन से दिस इज आर बोनस क्वेश्चन, और वी कैन से दिस इज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ आर प्लेलिस्ट। सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन, इफ यू हैव वॉच्ड आर प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ रेलिस डायग्राम, नो डाउट यू विल सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन इजिली। इफ यू नॉट, देन प्लीज गो फर्स्ट एंड वॉच इट। सो कम ऑन द पॉइंट, दीज आर ए बी सी एंड डी योर स्टेट्स, एंड A is denoted by 00, B is denoted by 10. There is 10. You can assume anything else. You can write here C in the starting when you were writing the state table. So I assume B as 10, I assumed C as 01, and I assumed D as 11. So simply I made the trellis diagram with some step. I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there is 7, so I made 7 repetition or 7 loop of A, B, C, D. So if I give, this is the same diagram that I have made in a previous video. So I will not explain it. I directly come the point how I will get output of this one using this output and this table or this diagram. So simply you have made this diagram, and in the case there is a 1. So it means if I give 1, if I give 1 A, I will reach at B with the output 1 1. Similarly, that's why I double lined this arrow or this symbol. So now I am on B. If I give 0 on B, I will reach at C with output 0 1. That is already mentioned output. We know we have solved this output in a state table. So now if I give 0 at C, I will reach at A, and if I give 1 at A, I will reach on B, and if I give 1 at B, I will reach on D, and if I give 0 at D, I will reach at C. Okay, and now if I give 1 at C, I will reach on B finally. Okay, so this is A, B, C, D. So this is how I made the this diagram. You can double line, or you can do a dark line, or you use some different page or different pen to show that this is our path to go with using the trellis diagram. So simply if I see the output of this 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1, and this is 10, this is your 10, and lastly 00. Phir, if I combine all these output, you will get sequentially 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 and 00. Got it? 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 and 00. So this is how you can solve this question. I hope you are understood. Still you find any error or any doubt in it, please comment in the comment box. So thank you so much for watching this video, and we will meet soon with the new playlist. And if you think I should make a playlist or something, what, please mention it in the comment box. And thank you so much.